Let's take that scout with us. Can see a little better. Next turn we are. Okay, and we cannot go here because should be able to fly over that. Yep, cannot fly. Did we find anything? There is, yeah, nothing. Let's get more crossbowmen. We have 60, let's see that. And even if we wait, the longer we wait, he has more, yeah, I have this much gold coming in, he has this much. So, yeah, yep. So let's head out. Keep buying those units. There is a farm over here and a of course, that soul is blocking my path. So let's not get over there. Just kill, for bloody hell. Kill the bear. Oh. Hire some units. Eleven levies on the town. Okay, we destroyed this army, hopefully. Okay, it's game over. I should have checked what, yeah, but it's still too large. If I cannot move around the map. Spank, 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 spank. We only one left. Not enough area spells. 139, I have 64 units. Okay, that was a nice damage, but I have 52 units and he has 123, so, but let's see what happens. Are my magic users strong enough? That was excellent. 105 to my 46. I really do need those hands. How much health this dragon still has? It never heals, so it has 42. How about this eagle? 60. But these guys, this has 300 hit points and this has 800 hit points. Come on, run away. It's scary out here. Max. Run away. Run for the hills. Only nobody ran. 800 points of damage on one guy. Probably less than 10 hit points in total. To my 40. I need some excellent troops. I need more summonings, but I not enough hands. One run away. The dragon is almost dead, probably. Let's see how many hit points. That's 4, 11. Yeah, that's dead. That's 80 hands. Yeah, it's dead. How many units it has killed? Excellent number of troops. This guy. Yeah, most kills on my... Probably most kills on my army. That has quite a lot. Yeah, but... yeah, most kills. Now the dragon is dead. He still has more units than I do. Those banshees haven't done anything. I probably should place them in their own. In their own army. Who was this leader? Sigurd the Baron. Is he the... Yeah, he might be the leader of their faction, but... As long as they has other leaders and capitals, it doesn't matter. What kind of stuff he has? He has a Hydra skin armor, which is... Regeneration plus hit points 5 and 1 armor. So he has 2 armor and quite nice, a lot of hit points. Has weekend and lots of leadership. But he's going to be dead soon. Whoosh. Okay, we found the Hydra skin armor. Which are we wearing right now? Oh, there is the ancient temple. If only we had enough those hands. Who wears the armor? Who took the armor? He has a regeneration already from the boots of regeneration. You don't have the armor. You cannot wear. It's probably that they can only wear rings. Where is that? Who could use the armor? I hope it's not on one of these. I cannot find that. So, let's see what kind of dent that made on his troops. Not that much. So, can we leave anybody behind? No, we don't have any melee units. We are not leaving the eagle behind. That we'll have to do. Of course, there is a... Yeah, of course the ants are just... The next bloody turn attacking me. Yeah, there is that large army coming along. Which is always so fun. Eleven levies down there. The levies are a good defensive for the Baron. It won't make them insane. Okay, so what kind of troops we need? We need more heavy infantry. Six hands. God. If only I had those hands so many turns without only one or three hands. Top count was 11 per turn one time. All the wonders I have good done with that. Okay, I have that now. No recruitment offers for this class. So... Let's go and back to the capital and get some more units. If we are going to take out those. Okay, what is this? What kind of armies? Ah, we don't see it anymore. What we have here, 74 units. I'm not going to go next to that. It has a castle with 74 units. Of course, it has a trebuchet. Man, I hate the Baron. I really do. It's too strong. Let's not get too close to the enemy. What is this? This is a desert palace. It does some gold. Wolves are attacking that, and it's dead. But it will be reborn. So let's take those. And how many units we currently have? I want to know if he's insane right now. Yeah, probably is. So let's do a major summoning. We got the dragon back. Yeah, that's good. And next turn we can get more units. Horrors are attacking. How many guys we have? That's not enough. I have to wait for so long. 200 units. Let's see if he has recovered all what he has lost. Oh, not almost. Just a little bit. I have to. Should I wait for another turn? Let's go and get that village from up from there. Let's head up this time. Okay, the Nur can take the village, so we don't have to move. Kill the snakes. Thank you. Take that. And we have winter, of course. So the money is now not coming in. And of course he gets attacked straight away. How else? Those skeletons are at the frozen lake. Stuck. And next turn. Okay, he can move again. We can get more units, what we need. We have not plenty of archers, we could always use more crossbowmen. But as it is, we don't have enough frontline troops either, so we have to get those banshees. Do we have a leader? What kind of this? This is mid rank. Where are the banshees? Banshees are mid also. I don't have anyone. He is mid. So if I take. He has regeneration, which is good. Ah, he has the Hydra skin armor. Okay, if I take him out and take those banshees out of the army, where are those? Let's see how if this works. Let's kill those ants. And you are going to wait. It took 4 damage for my banshee. Old wizard with, but I don't have enough cash. It should heal if I'm not. Yeah, 4 damage. Yeah. Okay, so they take damage. But they also do a lot of it. But I still cannot. Special power. Will he go insane if he raised dead? Pandar the Dead Knight. Let's see if he goes insane also. Let's go over there. And attack that. Okay, that was a long sound effect. And 11, 8. Why this guy has so much more health? He has a lot of experience. Yeah. And let's go up here, and if he can sense the dead, let's see what happens. Does he get insanity also? Let's see, are you getting insane? Of course he's getting insane. So that's not a good idea to do in any. In larger numbers. So I cannot use stats to my defense. And I also those when attacking those banshees will die if they attack a larger unit. Even though, never healing wound. Nice. Something that is ethereal, just took a never healing wound from a giant ant or something. How nice. So let's leave those skeletons and behind to guard that village. And let's head out to the. What should we get? Let's head up there.